Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Yeah, and this is a rare one. It's Friday, the middle of my work week. Normally I'm not on, but I had a pretty good night at work last night, so yeah, went good and honky-dory. Got home, laid down around 8 a.m., and, ended up waking up around 11:30 a.m., so 3.5 hours. Kind of fell short of the amount I normally want, which is like 6.5. Like, I want to wake up around 2:30. Didn't happen that way, but again, I woke up around 11:30, just kind of just bright-eyed and bushy-tailed and all that, and like normal, I don't bother trying to get back to sleep. I just get up and go. So here I am. In case I didn't say, it's 12:30 p.m., just a half hour past noon. And I'm anticipating me being on probably like a couple hours. I just got just long enough to do the dailies. Dailies at Guild Event, can't remember the name, 12 Chimes. And then I'll probably do some more PvP, just checking out the new system. So, stuck with the cell phone. My tablet is almost at the chat room, but it's been stubborn as a mule this whole time. And also, like usual, when I do these afternoon streams, I always eat and drink something, like some chocolate almond milk. And some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce. And then, the first album that came up, Goblin Saga, The Tribe Unmourned. And one of the more recent ones. Oh shit, that's right, Vault Weekend. Yeah, but even then, I'm still probably not gonna be on that long. Playing this team a lot lately. Badman. Oh, I'm doing all right. Oh, never mind. My Twitch app crashed. Normally I'm not on a Friday, but since I had a good night at work, since I got some good but not great sleep, I just figured I'll also do a stream, so yeah, this is a rare one. I just started. Probably about, 10, 15 minutes ago. I have it, but I hardly use it. Just don't. Yeah, the most social media I'm into is what you're seeing right now, just streaming. I'll post my blog up on Twitter, but again, that's pretty much the only reason I use Twitter. Some yellows and blues, please.
Yes.
let's reboot that shit again. Oh, can we have some surges? Trooper, I can't remember the last time using it out of there. I gotta type something down real quick. Oh, hey, weird. Yeah, this is a rare one. But even then, I'm probably only gonna be on maybe like a couple hours or so. Wrong team. Yeah, like I've been saying, good night at work, despite my injuries. Got some good, but not great sleep. I think I laid down around 8 a.m. Woke up around 11:30 a.m., so 3.5. I mean, kind of fell short of what I wanted, but it's just one of those, woke up just ready to go, and like I've been doing, I don't bother trying to get back to sleep, I just get up and go. worth it. Fuck that. Now that I think about it. Yeah, it's Vault Weekend, where, it's all about, quantity over quality. You try to get as many battles as you possibly can. So you can get more gnomes and stuff. But, to my knowledge, PvP battles count. So... And, I was doing this yesterday. I was also, I think I made a video about this as well. I mean, battles in here? I mean, they go pretty quick. So, I don't need to do, let me show you. So, yeah, so I don't need to do, like, difficulty one, explore battles. PvP ones would take a little bit longer, but I find those a hell of a lot more fun than these things. Thank you. Almost a perfect run. Perfect run. And my Twitch app crashed. I was looking for. Can't remember what it was. What was this? Yeah, I already got two of them. That was it. God damn. Oh. Still got a ways to go. Thank you. Got a couple. Damn!
A good RNG for days, huh?
Oh, hey, Tack.
Going all right. Yeah, this is a rare one today. Good night at work despite my injuries. Been laid down at 8 a.m. Got about 3.5 hours. I mean, kind of fell short, but I mean, woke up just bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, and like usual, I don't try to get back to sleep, so I just get up and go. Be a goal. Oh, thanks, Gru. Two things go on at once, huh? I've got to try that someday. Have, two YouTube tabs going at once, have two different videos going at the same time, just to hear what that sounds like. Sometimes if you can get two exact songs going right at the same time, you'll hear it go. That was cool as hell. I think way back in the day, like probably in the 80s, I had one of those big boom boxes that have dual cassette recorders. I think I used to do that. I'll record like a Jimi Hendrix album or something like that. I'll record a Jimi Hendrix album on a blank one, play them both at the same time, just to hear that sound.
in there.
Like his own little chat room?
Been there.
Been there with a lot of games. Yeah. Been there too. One of those rare times you Google a game. You Google a game you once loved, or you go on the message boards or forums or something. Something to get you back into it. All this, okay. Awesome. My yellows.
Java doesn't want to work today. Cherry picking matches all afternoon. Excuse me. Blues and yellows.
Mana Surge.
Oh, damn, he's already at 20. Mini Mimic. Grab a while I still can. Skull match. Ass!
Oh, I made a whole shit ton of mistakes myself, dude, so.
It's one of the reasons why I have stuff like this in here. God, he's immune to entangle. Not anymore. Whoa, let me back up. Thank you. 416. To the next one. I think this is like an hour-long album, and this is pretty much all you're gonna be hearing. Turn it down, hold on. No, quick. Okay. There. Fuck. dropped down to 6. But I think, TGR here, I don't recall him being up here, like, the past few days, so... I'm guessing, he just logged in today and decided to go ahead and do the event today. He appeared out of nowhere. I think, Jonel, I think here, I think the same thing. I don't recall him being up here. They pretty much burst their way onto the scene. Eternally at the bottom. But it's like I said, when I first entered this guild, one thing I definitely like about them is what it takes to get promoted is clearly defined. It isn't like other guilds I've been in where I get promoted and demoted seemingly on a whim. Here in this guild, it's right there in their Discord. Bit above average. Probably gonna be at the very, very bottom though. Yup. I'm the newest. Yeah, Valentine is another new one. I think she started up at the same time I did. A whole lot of no-life in right there. 2,400. Yeah. She's putting in more work than the damn Guildmaster. April Wynn. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and true. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make me something else to eat while I'm up. I'll be back. Wait. I want to do this now because I'm pretty sure I'll forget later. Here we go. Having some water and pineapple.
have some chicken breast. With garlic parmesan, with garlic parmesan popcorn seasoning. Oh, damn. Didn't know this is here. That's why I see this weapon so much in PvP. Gives you an extra turn. Yeah.
Yeah.
Quick.
Maybe they'll fix the loading times in a future update. Thinking of Sunday. When I can at least be on a while. When I can at least be on for a while since I'm gonna be off. I gotta put this back in the microwave. Parts of it are still cold. I'll be back. Never mind. Never mind.
There we go, much better.
Ass!
Thank you.
quite.
Princess Earth, but I'll listen to this at work from time to time. It's mostly instrumental, black metal. And it's a girl doing the singing, so not as obnoxious. Think about it. Sound testing. Okay.
never knew she was a Strix. Okay, this is just gonna be a long-ass log. And I probably am gonna be shutting down fairly soon. Oh shit, all of a sudden. You know, what was I gonna do? Yellow. Okay. Where's it at?
Thank you.
guys is there. Take a while. Or maybe not. It's like the loading times take longer than the battles themselves. Beast, and I ain't got all blue, so. Maybe green. Wishing they had purple in here. Voice acting. Right up. Oh, damn.
I don't even remember the name. I'm not feeling this. Off to the next one. Oh, damn, 90. Yeah, probably gonna be gonna be my last battle here.
Oh,
I really don't like what they do with the voiceover on this guy. And it just occurred to me. Why? It kind of goofed up with the graphics on here. He's got the arrow pulled back, but yet the bowstring is still right there. Like, whoops. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm beginning to nod off, and plus, on top of that, I still need to get going on the stream bit, gotta get that processed and exported to YouTube. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, then I guess it's up here. For those that don't know, how do you do? Still gonna have a, and then most certainly I'll need to get in there and lay down for a bit as well. And that is something else I forgot to mention at the start of the stream. I've changed my alarms on my alarm clock. It used to be 2:30 p.m. and 2:45. I switched my second one to 8 p.m. Cause at 9 p.m. that's when I start having to get ready for work and all that. So yeah, so my sleep schedule's kind of changed. I haven't played consistently in at least a year or two. But yeah, I used to play for like 5 or 6 years. If you ever went on my channel, in fact, yes. Excuse me, it's a mirror. Wrong one. Yeah, if you look at my older stream vids. Yeah, like I said, I've been playing, was playing Final Fantasy XIV for like 5 or 6 years. So, was streaming that as well. And I was also playing Vinyl Records, which I don't do anymore. But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, don't be surprised if I don't come on tomorrow. I mean, today's stream was basically a fluke, so... Like I said, I gotta work tonight, so, yeah, more often than not, I'm not in much of a condition to stream when, after a night at work, so, I should most likely be on, though, sometime Sunday morning, anywhere between, like, 1 a.m. to, like, 5 a.m., somewhere in there, so, can be just about anywhere. Basically, you'll see me when you see me, so, but until then... Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.